everybody, Jenna with Off Leash Canine Training. Today I have Paco. Paco is an absolutely adorable 1.5-year-old English bulldog. Paco has some complaints that he's not very well mannered at home. He likes to jump, he begs for food, he pulls very hard on the leash. He's got like that selective hearing, so if he wants to listen, he will, and if he doesn't, he's not going to. And Paco loves kids and other dogs. He gets very distracted by them very easily. I'm just gonna really quickly show you guys what Paco knows now, and in 2 weeks show you guys how great he is. Oi, Paco! You sit? Sit? Good, sit, good boy. You down? Down? That's the opposite. You down, down, down. Can you down? It's kind of like he's actually shaking his head no at me. Paco, sit, sit. Good, sit, good boy. Down, no, down. Good boy. Okay, heel. Paco, heel. Where are you going? Alright, this is where Paco is at right now. He's very fun and very spunky, and he's still gonna be that way. He's just gonna have his manners and his commands in order. So check back in 2 weeks and see how great this little guy is.
Paco. Good boy. Good boy, Paco Taco. Good boy.
Drop it.